they or this. Come again, anytime you please, for I. Undead. What's it called? What the other one first? Come again. The knowledge here is limitless. Stay clear of my curses upon you. Who are you? Stay clear of my work. Curses upon you. How dare you disturb me? Yeah.
Hello. You made it. Then let us begin. As promised, I shall... All right. That should... May we meet... Oh, hello. Then as... Right. That'll do. That should help you on your journey. May we meet again. Oh, hello. You made it. Then let us begin. As promised. All right. That'll do it. That should help you on your journey. May we meet again. Oh, hello. Then, as promised. Goodbye, then.
member you have there. I've only heard legends of such specimens. The embers used for the sacred rites of divine blacksmiths. Perhaps you could lend it to me. I've long dreamed of forging divine weapons. Splendid. Splendid. Thank you, Andrea Pastora. Never disappoints, I assure you. Oh yes, and one other, it is said, only. Neither of us. It won't be easy, I'm afraid you... Oh, yes. Oi, where are you off to?
it not so that thou art new? Thou fared well to find me, but cometh thee not for the grave of Sir Artorias? My advice true. Forget this. The legend of Artorias art none but a fabrication. Traversing the dark, tis but a fairy tale. Have thine own respect. Go not yonder knocking for nothing, I say. Well, indeed, thou art a strange one. Nevertheless, I feel some liking for thee. I'm Alvina of the Darkroot Wood. I command a clan of hunters who track down defilers of the forest graves. What dost thou say? Wilt thou not join us? Oh, yes, I believe we would suit thee well. I am very glad. And now, let us establish a covenant. And here taketh this ring. If thou wearest that ring, it allows for thine summoning. If mine senses reveal intruders, then I will summon thee. Fend them off, sir. I beseech only this. I shall summon others who will, by their honor, work tirelessly with thee. Thou shalt receive great reward, and whatsoever ye shall pillage will be a true agreement, not so. But thou must heed the golden rule. The clan is thy own family. For ever stay true. Darest not in any attempt to double cross. Have no doubt, such wretchedness never will we tolerate. Ah, thou dost come. How fares ye? My hopes for thee are of the highest. Do not such a hope shatter with foul disproportion.
I've heard all about you. I'm Shiva of the East, captain of the brigade. Let's teach you the clan basics now, as there's no time to chat in the midst of fighting. Except there is little in the form of the rules, you hear? Fight and hunt as you like. Whoever is fastest gets to play. That's the way we do it. Only, don't forget what Alvina said. Traitors aren't given a second chance, for any reason. That's about it, though. Don't worry. It's a good old time, isn't it? Great to have you with us. Good hunting to you. Don't worry now. You'll be called in as hunters with patience. Score the best kills.
Thank you.